Sainikesh Ravichandran, a 21-year-old student from Coimbatore district in Tamil Nadu, has joined the paramilitary forces in Ukraine to fight against Russia. Officials visited his residence and inquired his parents about it. They discovered that he had applied to join the Indian Army but was rejected. In 2018, Sainikesh went to Ukraine to study at the National Aerospace University in Kharkiv. He was to complete the course by July 2022. In the midst of the ongoing war in Ukraine, his family had lost communication with Sainikesh. After seeking the embassy's help, they were able to contact Sainikesh. He informed his family that he had joined the Ukrainian paramilitary forces to fight against Russia.